Funerals are usually a place of mourning. This was no exception, until Andrew met David.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, sorry for staring. I like your buttons.
Would you like a tour? Well, looks like I had to go get a broom. Do you need a hand?
So you made out in a closet at a funeral? I'm so proud.
But do I call him?
No. Don't torture yourself over some guy you have no future with. There are plenty of guys here you have no future with. I'm going dancing and I want you to come.
Fine.
I'll go put on something slutty.
You mean you own anything else?
Wow.
A few months later, fate would have other plans.
My Uncle Robert passed away. I have to fly home for the weekend.
So this means you get to see how a funeral director met again. In the closet, you little floozy.
No, I can control myself. I'll just keep it to small talk.
Mm-hmm. Last time, I didn't get a chance to see you before I left. I'm not letting that happen again.
Sometimes that fate collides with family traditions.
Ma, how long should we keep this place?
Your Appa didn't go through all this trouble. First, just abandon it when he died.
So, what are you gonna do?
David and I agreed to just be friends for now.
And sometimes you just have to try anyway.
I have a surprise for you. I hope you're free tonight.
I actually have a date tonight. Since you wanted to be just friends at all.
But life sometimes puts people in our lives that tell us what we need to hear.
Okay, you need to chill, you stalker.
You chill.
Okay. Do you really like this guy? Go tell him how you feel, okay?
No, I just got here. We're all meeting at Mom's. Wait, she did what?
What happened in here?
I made dinner.
You may not end up where you thought you were going, but conventionally or not, you always end up where you were meant to be. Adam Deaton presents In the Closet.